Do you know you can use repeat function in Excel to create dynamic stars like this? Let me show you. So here I have sample data. I will be using repeat function, which is REPT. Okay. And what you want to repeat, the stars, right? So for that, I'm going to use window and dot. This will bring the options to insert special images, emojis, and videos inside the cell. So we'll use star, we'll look for star. And this one looks good. I will select this. Got inserted here, right? And I will put this into double quotes because it's a text. And how many number of times? These many times, right? Close the bracket, hit enter, and drag it. Now this is black and we can use the font to change the color also, like this, right? Follow us for more videos like this.